Detroit's serial killer case.
We have made some new information that has been breaking pre-
the motherfucker over there snatched this bitch off the fucking own bus stop.
Police say this is the only case that deviates from his alleged pattern. Now, most of the victims in these cases are sex workers. Historically, they don't cooperate with police.
They had to identify him by his fingerprints.
Don't